Hey guys, it's Avi from Apple Tips. In this short video, I will show you how to enable picture-in-picture mode on YouTube for free using a Safari extension. Before we start, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell for notifications. First, make sure your iPhone runs iOS 15 and head over to the App Store. Download this Safari extension. Don't worry, I'll make sure to put a link in the video description below. After you downloaded it, make sure the new extension is on by going to Settings, Safari, Extensions and click on the one we just downloaded. Now let's open YouTube on Safari and play a video. When the video is playing, press on the page settings icon, and make sure that the extension is on the list. If it's not there, click on the Manage Extensions option and turn it on. When you are ready, click on the extension and the video will now play in picture-in-picture mode. You can now swipe up to exit Safari and use any other app while the video is playing in the background. Easy and fast. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe.